Hello, again, for another Hipster Monday talk show. Enjoy the intro.
Hello, mister. You wanna watch a hipster for 10 minutes? Watch until it's finished. It's a Hipster Monday talk show.
Okay, so remember the mustache themes for No Shave November. One thing I want to talk about before that, I'm going to be constantly moving my mustache because it keeps falling off like it just did. It's one thing. Stupid freaking mustache. It's black socks. I hate black socks. Why am I wearing black socks? Because I went to church today and learned about Jesus, so it required black socks. Black socks are like ties, except unisex. Well, I guess a girl can wear a tie. Black socks are like the least attractive thing ever, okay? I mean, I'm not like, look at that girl. She has the biggest black socks on. Like, no, you don't need black socks. Black socks are what old people wear. My grandpa even told me that. Yeah. So, yeah, that's one thing. I mean, and how that even gets started. I know the Fab Five, which is a basketball team. You know, screw this mustache. I'll be back. Okay, I have, like, multiple mustaches. What was I ranting about? Oh, yeah, black socks. Black socks, yes. They're only, like, no. Black socks do not need to be worn all the time. They need to be worn at, like, during a sporting event or, like, church or, I don't know, not school. No one needs to see what type of black socks you're wearing. They're not a fashion statement. You're not like, oh, hey, world, look at me in my black socks. Aren't they so cool? They make me look like an old person. No. I mean, whenever you're older than you are right now, and you have a job or something, because I know no one watches my videos but Matt McFarland. Oh, hey, Matt. Forgot to say hi to you. I'm about to play Minecraft with you, just so you know. And so this is what I'm doing. I actually just got my Skype account back, and I just downloaded that thing you told me to download. So, yeah. Good to have a personal relationship with the person making your favorite YouTube videos, aren't you? Sorry about the mustache. It's a real inconvenience. Oh my goodness, excuse me. I would like to take a moment to apologize to you, the viewer, the Matt McFarland. Hello, viewer, the Matt McFarland. I'm trying to wear a mustache in honor of prostate cancer. For Movember. No Shave November. If you're not cool, you wouldn't have known that. I imagine I have some type of sad music going on. It's probably going from what you say to in the arms of an angel. My mustache is messed up. Excuse me for this. This is my apology to you. The person, the Matt McFarland. I'm sorry, but I'm going to continuously rearrange the mustache because it cannot be on my face. It is stupid, and I am not approving of it right now. This is not Scott approved. Sticky mustaches in this scenario, I need new sticky mustaches. I'm getting off track. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry to the viewer, the person. Anywho, yeah, that was the thing. I think I look beautiful with a mustache. You can't answer that. And either in person, because I know Matt McFarland, he goes to my school. Or in the comments, if you want to seem cool. Dang it, you know what? This is my third mustache. I'm not even, like, kidding. Look, this mustache and this mustache both didn't fit on me. What the crap? Mustaches, come on. So, yeah. Okay, well, this makes my nose itchy now. I look like an old person. I'm sorry. I'm not looking at the camera. I'm looking at myself. Because I am looking at this itchy mustache. Now I know why I don't wear this one at all. That just made me sound really creepy. I don't wear mustaches when I sleep. I especially don't look at myself naked in the mirror with mustaches on. What? No, I didn't say that. Okay, anyway. I saw this comment by who I am assuming is Matt McFarland on, oh yeah, Matt, can I use your name in these videos? Ah, it's fine. So, he was like, hey, what can I talk about in my life lesson videos? If you guys haven't looked that out, I'm a pig and I want more views, so go check that out on my Zeman760 channel. So yeah, and that was my retainer. Oh yeah, relationships. That's a big deal, you know, being in a relationship. But I don't want to talk about relationships themselves. I want to talk about one uno thing that can either make or break a relationship. That is called communication. I don't know how to spell that word, so if it's misspelled, excuse me. But communication is the most important thing in a relationship, and if there is no communication, then there is no relationship. So if you are dating a girl, and you talk to her, or if you're dating a guy and you're a girl, or if you're, I don't know, you can date whoever you want. This is America. There is no, heck, you can be a transgender dating a transgender, and you can, you know what, just never mind, you and your significant other, can't see this, but I'm doing this over here, so just imagine me in this area, pointing, no, I'll just do, okay, you and your significant other, if you do not communicate verbally, or through email, text message, whatever the youngins are using these days, then you're not dating. Not dating. You. But not you. Why? Because you suck. Sorry, Matt. I didn't mean that. Maybe Ben, but you know. Who cares about Ben? I care about Ben. So yeah, if you do not talk to each other, or if one person just ignores the other, just break up with them. Or try to work it out, but if they still don't talk to you, just... You deserve better if they are not talking to you. Yeah. And if they aren't talking to you, you should probably break up with them anyway. They're probably not talking to you for a reason. Right? Two mustaches. These two mustaches used to be in love. This is mustache love. They had a child. Ow, okay. I'm keeping this mustache on because that hurt. So yeah. That's attractive. Yeah, so it's 4:00, which is late for when these videos to be shot. It was actually like 5:00. I kind of look like Hitler. I'm happy this mustache isn't that small. Ow. Ugh. I'm just gonna keep that right there. So it's No Shave November. Or Movember. And you gotta have awareness for prostate cancer, which is very important in America. And among men, of course. Ow, okay. I have hair on my arms. This is hurting me. So that's not going on my face anymore or any part of my body that has hair. So don't be a turd and don't shave. See, look at this. I haven't shaved. And like since September. So yeah. I have a white beard growing on my face, so don't make fun of me, Matt. Stop laughing. That's really mean. You know what? I don't need this.